For our TRX pistol squat, you'll see here, we'll elevate one leg, use the straps if we need to allow ourselves to come up a little bit easier. So this is a modification to our normal pistol squat. Sit down, make sure the knee tracks in line with the toe, use the straps as much as you need to, and then obviously if you're progressing away from this, we will not use the strap. This is our TRX pistol squat.